Okay. No, come on. Wait a second. On my right. Okay. Where is he, man? Is it on my right, right? So, first I'll wait a second. Where are you, bro? Is there anyone? Hello? That guy. Finally, I distracted him. Someone's here, right? Oh shit! Okay. Dead. Badass. Man, who's up here? Hit him. Oh my god, I should have taken a cover. Shit, man. Okay. Well, he's suspicious. Now he's suspicious. Come on, come on. Okay. Nothing. Haha. Noobs. Again. Gotta blast it. Boom! What the, how dare you? What the hell, man? Come on, Sam. Samuel. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh shit. Nice one. Come on, can you see me now? Okay, see me. Yeah, now that's nice. Maybe I can blast them off now. Okay, come on. Let's go. Come on. Here. Uh-oh. No. I hate you. And there you go. I got you, again. They'll be attacking from there. Uh-oh. Man, who's... Uh-oh. No. Yeah. Come on. Come here, man. I'm gonna blow you up with this dynamite. Come on. There you go. Oh my god, no one was there. Someone must be. That's nice. They don't see it. Check over there. I've got this on. Yeah. Oh shit. Please don't kill me, please don't. Nice. I'm good. There he is. Oh, here. Okay. There you go. Ah, there. Oh, shit. Come on. No. Please don't. Oh, my God. Seriously, I just survived right now. Finished me. Come on, you suspicious guy. I know you wanna come here and I'll kill you. Serious death. Oh my God. I should have hit him. Like, seriously, I'm fed up of this now. So let's finish him. Should die here. Nice one. Once more. Okay. All okay. Whew. We're cool now, right? Yeah, we're cool. What now? Okay, so where to now? There's the guy. I can kill him with my dynamite. Take the cover. Nice kill. Oh my God, that's the all. Oh my God. That's all the ammo I got, man. How will I kill you guys? Oh shit! There you go.
Yeah.
You've got him. Okay, I'm going this way. Oh, there's nothing here. So let's go forward. Is there something here? Okay. Whew, thank God. Let's go. I'm done with this bullshit. I'll take some dynamite, I guess. Whoa, what happened, man? Oh, okay. Seriously, man. I'm scared of him. Wow. Okay.
Hurry.
We came.
I could have been better.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on.
Where to go now, man? Oh yeah, I should have taken that thing. Finally, guys, I've done it. It was so hard to, you know, complete this mission. Move! Come on, move it. Now, let's go. What happened? Oh.
There. Come on, let's go.
Whoa. Okay, we have to go there.
Got it.
But where do I... Oh, there. Ooh, yeah. Finally. Doing it.
I can do that.
There.
Okay, where do we have to go now? Oh, there. Okay.
Hey, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Where do we have to go now? Seriously? Where do we... What? Where do we have to go? Finally. Okay. Wait, what's that? Let me get down. Something's over there. Let me blow it up with a dynamite. I'll take that. Whoa, what's that shiny thing? Nothing? Oh, I found a treasure. Okay, nice. Uh-oh, no, please, no. No. Okay. Let me get this straight. I'll do it again. Yeah, where do we have to go? Swing to ledge. Oh, there! Whoa! Hey! Nice. Yeah, once again. That's really clumsy. I'll do it. Wait! Finally, guys, I've done it. So, where do we go now? Oh, there.
Sam, oh. The ladder's just out of reach.
Wait, hold on. I'll come over.
Okay. Where do we go now?
Give me a boost.
What? Seriously? How can I give you a boost here, man? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh my God. So how are you gonna let me up there? Bro, seriously, man? Where are you going? Okay. Whew, thanks for that. Now let us go somewhere else. Whoa.
Mugstorm.
A nice cathedral. Okay. Now, where are we? Oh, seriously?
Burns a little. Those are fun.
Now it isn't. Okay. Whoa. A nice, beautiful catch. I guess
that.
Whoa, there's a fight. I was made for this. Dead. Whoa, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, I think there are many people in the cathedral too. Nice. Seriously, guys. Many of them shooting. Oh my god, that shotgun guy. He's really dangerous. He gives just one shot and you're dead. I know, just like two or one shots. Oh no. Please. Not again. Guys, please hit that like button now. Come on. Okay, now I'll drop on. Kill him, man. Man, I'm dead. I did what the game told me to do. I shall drop onto the enemy. I dropped onto the enemy and he killed me. Oh, now I'm gonna drop onto him and kill him right there. Yes! How did he not die, man? Oh shit. There are a lot of men. A lot of them. This is becoming really hard. Guys, you know why am I dying again and again? Because if you didn't see my my first live stream of Uncharted 4, then you don't know why is it getting so hard. Because I choose hard mode. And hard mode is really hard for me, you know. What? I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, it's a trap. It's a trap. Don't come here, it's a trap. I'll just get down. Again. I'm dying again and again. Drop. Drop. What? Drop. Kill him, man. He's right there. Very good. Whoa, I'm dead. That's really strong. Okay, so what do we do now? Oh, just don't go too down. Guys, I don't think I'll be able to, you know, get over this in just one video. Yeah. Where's that shotgun guy, man? I'm waiting for him. Shotgun guy's dead. Okay. I'm gonna take some healing. Go down here again. Come out. Fast. Run as fast as you can. Man, please don't shoot me, please. Shit. Okay. I'm a bit safe here, just a bit. It's not safe here. Kill him. Whoa. Take it easy, man, I'm noob. Don't you know that I'm a small kid, I'm a noob, and I choose hard mode on this game. dead. Alright, he's dead. Oh. Uh-oh, who's shooting me? Whoa, 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 he's right there. Nice! Kill. But who's that guy? Oh. Oh no, kill him, kill him, kill him, man! Shit, man! I gotta start it all over again, right? No, 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 please, no, please. Please. Oh my god, again. There we go again. Come on, man, make it fast. Here you go, you are dead. With my one clip. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me now. Shotgun guy's right here. And our shotgun guy coming here. You don't mess with me. Where are you guys? I'm a noob. They're shooting again. Escape, escape, escape. Please don't kill me, please, bro. No, no. Just sit here for some time, you know? Sometime. There you go. Survive. Okay. It's been a half an hour since I started this stream and I'm still not gotten over it. So hard, man. So hard. I wonder why I took the mode hard. Oh, I didn't thought about the shotgun guy. Get down. Ooh, finally. Where is he? Thank you.
it gets cold. I'm going to take a leap to educate my young future.
This gets hard. Okay, let me get in here. At least this is better. Yeah, I damaged him. Yeah, let's take this one, man. Love this one. Are they dead, man? I'm sure that they aren't dead now. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, man. Seriously. Not again, man. I gotta do it again. Seriously. Oh, not again. Oh, man. Thanks, bro. Thanks a lot. He's down. Don't kill me now, please. Finally, guys, I've done it! Boom! Jump, jump, jump! But finally, guys, this was really hard. Man, how do I activate the propane tanks? I do just... Oh, okay. I see. Wait. There you go. We'll keep that inside. Where did he go, man? Oh, sorry. Whew. Dynamite. I have it. Where do we have to go? Where are you, Sam? Sam? Bro? Hey, bro. Sam? Sam? Samuel? 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 Where are you? Bro, where are you? I don't know where to go. Samuel? No, shit. Where do we have to go? Samuel! Samuel! Okay, no. Not blasting. Yeah, head towards the graveyard. Man, thanks for the hint. Okay, there you are, bro. You scared me. I was wondering that where I would go. It's a nice feature that it gives some, you know, hints, a lot of hints when you don't know what to do. Finally. Oh, that's the cathedral. Where do we go? Oh, we have to go from here.
What do you think they need to do?
Dead, right? Oh no. Surely, they are surely dead. Oh! Don't you ever dare to knock arms with me. Ha, ha. We gotta go here, man. Me. I'm a genius. Woo. At place good this time. Where do I go now? There. Finally. Oh, where do we have to go now, man? Here. Oh, I fell down. Easy. Easy peasy, man.
This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked. Knife,
drug. Seriously, man. Whoa, come on, you gotta get there. Finally. Ooh. Where to now? There! Here. Here. Man, this is so easy, bro.
That's bad.
Done sliding for a while. His ass is full of gravel.
Oh, I can understand this, man. It's really easy. Okay. I guess we have to go there. I done it correctly, but messed up in the last jump, you know. Okay. Well, that's okay right now. Awesome, man. Come on.
And we're here. Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory.
Oh.
Lynch final resting place of one Henry Avery. Let's find that grave.
The dormitories. Okay.
This is a scroll for the cross. Dates are rough. Well, been down and a hell of a lot to go. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, the date 1659 to 1699. If we find a tombstone with all three, we're in business. Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Yeah. That isn't.
Look at this one.
Tempest edax
rarum. It devours all things.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Nope. No. This one. No. Where do we have to go, man? Can't find. That's what I was telling. There. Some graves out there. Oh god. Nothing here. What about here? Whoa. No. Wrong date. What are the dates? Whoa, found it! Benjamin Bridgman.
Find it?
Okay.
Benjamin Bridgman.
Sideways. Whoa.
What is that?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
That one looks great, you know? Yeah. Awesome. Look at our surroundings. Such a graveyard. Look at him, the attitude guy. Yeah, so as I was saying that, let's go inside and check out there. Looks useless to me. Whoa, what's inside here, man? Let's check this area out. What's that? Oh, treasure.
Whoa.
Gang's all here.
Okay. Where do I go now? Somewhere. Oh, what's that? Looks something to me. What are these two, man? Looks like they're connecting, man.
Jesus. This was on the left.
Thief?
Guess this on the right.
Jerk.
Oh. I get it.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good one, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Some kind of layup.
Oh.
Hey, Smokey.
Yeah, man.
Get your lighter over here.
that hurts my feelings.
As much as it hurts. Thank you, Father Duffy.
Whoa.
Man, that's something.
Whoa, man.
Light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Okay. So where do we have to go from here?
Let's see here.
I can hear my lights.
Yeah.
Here we go.
How about like this from here? Nope.
There we go. Hello.
Oh. Yeah.
I think you got that one.
Understand this. Whoa!
You got it.
Okay. What's here now?
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Ben Sesame.
True treasure.
Josh.
Nice view.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Oh, yeah. Is that a cave? That below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
Oh, yeah. In your eyes. In your eyes. The flashlight in your eyes. Okay. So let's go back to the cathedral. Oh no, wrong way. Where did you came from, man? There. Oh, here.
Shit.
Man, seriously, you came back again.
Good. That's the way we gotta go. Follow my lead.
Shotgun guy is back! Man, I'm dead. It's really hard. Oh.
Move over there.
Wait.
Got something over there.
Enter, will you?
Roger.
Man, he's coming here. Get ready, my gun. Oh man. Oh, he was waiting for me right there. So I guess I'm gonna do it again. Thank you. hit. Oh my god. Don't take off. Someone's there. Okay. Oh, hit it. Kill him. Again. Ooh, ooh. Start it. Again. He will surely gonna come here. Where's that guy, man? Shotgun guy has arrived. I damaged him, man. What are you saying that I got one? I damaged him. Shotgun guy, I hate him. If I see him again, I'll kill him.
Shit. What was that?
Let's go get out. Don't you ever interfere, man. Someone saw me from up ahead. You saw me, right? Get out. God, they killed me again. Oh, this time I gotta be really careful. And if I see that shotgun guy again, I'm gonna kill him. He's over here. Don't inform them. Again, dead. Why do I die?
Oh, shit.
What did you think you were doing, huh? Come on, climb, climb, climb! Oh, wrong place. Again, dead. Come, bro, come.
Anything against us?
Think we could, yeah. Dead. Still alive. What? Forgot about the shotgun guy. Oh, at least we're safe. Why? Don't, just don't. All right. Dead. What about you, shotgun guy? Oh, God. Sorry, Sue. Seriously. Oh, I'm dead. Again. Again. There. Go, team. I'm really. Okay. Dead. No one came to the okay. We come inside. Dead. Shotgun guy. Hello, so. I'm dead again, so. Your child. Wait a second. No. Options. Okay. Moderate. Let's play. no one there, right? Oh, crap. Who killed me, man? Gotta do it again. Died again. Well, that didn't work out well, but we're gonna play again. Get killed. Anyone there? No, right? Why didn't you tell me you're here, man? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get inside, get inside. Okay, so now where to? I don't know where to go now. Oh, bro, you scared me right now. Where are you, my brother? Brother, right here. Scary little cat. Right now, I need an AK-47. Okay, nice. Let's go upstairs. No, wait a second. I need to get some ammo of this gun. Nope. Some ammo right here. Thanks for that. That will be enough. Whew, nice and quiet. Let's make it a bit noisy. I'm coming, sir. Don't you ever think that I'm dead. Still not dead, man. Come on, man, die. Man, come on, can't you die? Finally, one killed.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Finally, yes.
I'm still breathing. It's good enough.
Should I blast it? Oh, another one. I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get back to the work. I heard some blasts. We have to go there, right? Yo. Let's go. Let's go there, right? Oh, yeah. Here. And then here. Should we catch a boat from here?
We don't need that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
What's that, Addison?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
There's nothing here? Are there some people here, man? Okay, man. I can see you guys. Anyone here? No, right. Here.
We don't need
rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what?
Why'd you bring it up?
Oh, you shall. Everyone dead?
There's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah.
There'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Yeah, that's true, Sam. What's in here, man? There's nothing. Up there? Oh.
Okay, coming.
Where? Uh-oh. Where's the ladder? There. I'll boost you.
Come on, just jump there.
All right. Yeah. Oh.
still too high to reach you.
Hang on a second.
Hang it.
See what's by that wooden structure.
What? Oh.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you.
Way up. So support even your.
Thank you.
There you go. Climb. They're like a monkey.
This way.
See? Nice.
Whoa. Awesome. Let's give it a try. Wow. Go there. Now, finally. There. It's really easy.
Don't worry.
Keep going up there. Whee. Somewhere else. This is really boring right now. Are there some people here now? See?
Jesus.
Should I go down? Where should we go, man? Should we jump down? I'll die? No! Oh. Whoa! This is a lot. That did nothing. This is amazing. Fast. Fast enough. Come on, bro. Come on. Get us some boost. Oh no! I was about to climb it, man. So wet right now. Oh, hi there.
Oh, that should be fun.
It flew. Right now? Come on. Gotta go fast. Oh, shit. No. Please don't shoot me. I'm just a new guy. Don't shoot me. Oh, I forgot about you. Oh, my God. I'm dead right here, man. Why am I being dead? Again. And, okay. Come on. Jump there. Get on. I'm on it. This time he's here. Man, how can he aim so perfectly, man? Seriously, I can't do it. There you go, get in there. I'm ready to die. Oopie. Oh, at least survive, man. This will do now. Can you get there? Oh my God, that was a huge jump. You could have died in there, you know? What do you think, man? I'm dead again. So wait a minute. Oh, get in there, man. Get. Scared him. Scared a little boy. Scared a little small boy. Load. Come on, up and away. You know, I wanna die, you know, just in case. Ah, see that? Oh, dead. That bad, man. Who's that guy, man? No, let me up. Let me up. Thanks. God, seriously, bro. No, shit, man. Really close calls. I hope nothing happens to me now. Get down, get down. There he is, man. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, I'll kill him. Uh-oh. Shit, man. Get up here. Get up. Yeah, I'll find some cover. We don't care about the good ones. We care about the great ones. Nice. There's no one, right? Who is even alive, man? Try going from here. Here, here. Clip. There. We have to go there.
Careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Excavation with dynamite.
Mercenaries.
Great, okay.
Nope. Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
Yeah, for once. It's this way. Sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh.
Oh, crap!
Huh. Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Oh, cold.
Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
Good thing. Bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
Oh. Oh. It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Ha. Not bad. I still have rocks in my shoes from the last time.
Okay. I'm a pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. If Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
We're gonna find out soon enough.
We're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is...
Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial? Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better. There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Whew. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
From the front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege. Nathan, look. I think you got it.
Right, see?
No shishkinates, no make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Follow me. Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ow! Watch my...
God, can it. You need me to slow down for you?
I'm right behind you.
This way.
Anything through here? I see some light through here.
Catacombs.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well... maybe it's time to move on, huh? It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
Rafe wanted to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Huh?
Don't mind me.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, Don. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish. Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing!
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Thank you. Here goes nothing.
No!
Here goes nothing.
It's a good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work.
Needs bridges.
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges per se.
So finally we have reached here. We're gonna continue our series.
Can't go through there. So how do we get through?
Where are we going right now? I hope someplace good.
This place wasn't completely falling apart.
Whoa. Trapped again. That looks amazing.
Holy crap. This must have been another test.
Man,
all just crumbled into the ocean. Well, the test now is...
How the hell do we get to the other side?
Oh. What's that?
What's this?
Looks something good. I'll keep it with me. I will read it some other time. Well, jump. Okay.
That really safe looking wooden seesaw thing. Where's your shot?
Yep, Sam is right. It's really worth a shot. I'll go there. Don't you dare.
There goes nothing.
Whoa, what the heck, man? Okay, seriously. This is getting dangerous. Can you stand there?
Stop! We'll make it, you're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Nope. Run, nothing. There.
Made it. All right.
Now, what about me?
Right. Let me look around.
Cool. I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. It really makes you appreciate everything that goes.
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Well, what's blocking there?
Heavier than I am.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Oh, crap.
Whoa. Shit, no. Oh my god.
There.
I just survived, man.
There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously. Why decorate a treasure burials?
Build elaborate tests. Now that we're missing something?
Avery was really, really bored.
Whee!
Never get used to this.
This is another cross.
Whoa.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
Why?
Look at it. The only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Greed.
Yeah. Lack thereof.
Okay. So
it's gotta be the coins.
You sure about this?
Pretty sure
we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Greed. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Whoa. That looks amazing.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look. Star right here. It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
Those who prove worthy. Paradise awaits. He was recruiting. He was recruiting.
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Whoa. Okay. The soldiers are here.
You gentlemen are
Nadine
very
is here.
Noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you.
Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. They were here.
God, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
Oh my God.
I'm on my way. For God's sake, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. Not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to frosted. You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Was really dangerous. Man, please don't do that.
Oh, no, you don't. Shut him up.
Now.
Come on.
I'm good. Oh my god, this is getting really dangerous. Oh. Right in my stomach. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I was aiming for the bomb. I'm gonna make it again. Again. Oh, dead with the pistol. Come on, come fast. They're gonna kill us.
Look up.
That's right, let's go. Let's go fast. Whoa. Where's Sullivan, man? He has to come fast.
Oh, shit. Sam, sniper!
Oh. Where's it? Oh my god. I got him. Take some cover. Okay, come on. Heal. Killed me. There you go. Aiming at us. Again. You know what, guys? I will end the stream when I finish the fight. Oh my god. They're again shooting at me. Oh! There again! Why am I dying? Get up there. That's better. Heal, come on, you can heal. Guys, once I kill them, I'll finish the streaming. Come on, I have to kill him. Oh, I just kicked him and they killed me.
Thank you.
what the... I don't know when I'll kill them, guys. But surely I'll kill them soon. Let me take this one. I'll come down. Take my gun back. Again. More of them coming. Oh, I have the dynamite, man. Yeah, I have the dynamite. What did you think of me, huh? Go to the water, man. But how to go there? Okay, I'm here. Here. Man, where should we go? Alright.
Nice shot. press down until we hit the water.
Oh my god. Where do we have to go?
Keep running. Don't stop. Is this how the hell is it for you?
No. Kind of. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Saying the weather is lovely this time of year?
I can't see shit! Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Where do we have to go? Okay, we have to drop. Oh no! I thought that it was a, you know, flat land. Dead. Go, man. Maybe somewhere here. Okay. Found it. Darn you. Forget that I have the grapple hook. Now. See, I have the grapple hook, man. I know how to use it. But you know, I just forget that way to use it how.
Crap.
Oh. I'm dead! Again! Oh. Please? Dying, guys. Why am I dying?
Gotta get past these guys.
Get it. No. Why am I taking the wrong cover?
Got it.
station cover. Dead. Come on. I'll end the stream. Oh my god, I gotta do it all again from here, man. Man. Don't you worry about that. And where do we have to go from? Here. Here? From here? Okay. I'll just take some ammo. No. That's not ammo, that's a weapon, which I don't need. Oh, here. Let's go, bro. Come on, nice. Nicely done there. Oh my god, again. They're shooting at us. Yeah, I'm taking. Where was he shooting from, man? They're here right now. Okay, let's go. Shooting from there. Oh, come on!
Good shot, little brother.
Thanks for the compliment. Yeah. Let's go. Seriously, man. This was a long one.